When you first joined hand and heart 25 years ago, you did not know where life was going to take you. You promised to love, honor, cherish one another through all things. Life has surely brought you both wonderful blessings.
Your face is all I see. Girl, when I think about your touch, you know I hunger constantly. Oh, baby, you are my impossible. You know you're everything to me. Can you see? You are my puzzle, so unsolvable. You're my greatest mystery.
Thanking, praising God for you. Charles, I stand before you in the presence of God and our family and friends, reaffirming my love to you. You are still the apple of my eye. 25 years ago, we pledged our love and commitment to each other, and it seemed like only yesterday when I first stood before my still handsome friend today, saying, I do. No marriage is perfect. We are not perfect, but we are perfect for each other. Yeah. I love that after 25 years, we still love being around each other. You say that I'm crazy. I say that you're crazy, but I am definitely crazy about you. You believe in me and have shown me love with unconditional acceptance. And every day, you reaffirm that you are my soulmate.
It is with great pleasure that I conclude this renewal ceremony and re-pronounce you a husband and wife forever. Please celebrate this renewal of vow with a big kiss.